When you take a course with OntarioLearn, the host college will deliver it using one of three main learning management systems. Let's take a look at one of them, Blackboard. It all starts here at OntarioLearn. Just log into our portal and you will have access to each of your online courses with us. Each course you enroll in might be offered on a different learning management system. You only have to sign in to our portal once. In the portal, you'll see the status of each course under My Courses. If your course is open, select the button in the last column and you will connect through to Blackboard. Need help on Blackboard? Access quick tips, tutorials, and how-to guides on demand right here. On the left, you'll find information from all your courses combined on Blackboard with OntarioLearn. See collective news, key dates, the latest grades, contact information for instructors and classmates, even a page where you can update your personal information in Blackboard. Before you go further, check your personal information to be sure your settings on this page are accurate. You don't want to miss out on any communications. Next, enter the course and explore how it will unfold. Look to see how the host college has designed your course in Blackboard, how it is similar to others, and how it differs. To guide you, use our 6-point startup checklist to review key elements of the course. Read news like messages and announcements, contact details for you and your instructor, course content like the syllabus, readings, and lesson materials, required activities that will be marked to tabulate your grade, ways to track your progress through the course, and the course schedule with deadlines, test dates, and more. Find the box highlighted on the left in the course. This will take you to most of what you need to know. Stay current with course news. Read the welcome message upon arrival and stay up to date with announcements. Find out how and when to contact your instructor here. Look for course content in course documents. Review the course outline, readings, and materials for each lesson here. Identify course activities in Activities and Assignments. See practice quizzes, descriptions of assignments, material for upcoming tests, details if a final exam is required, and more here. Learn to upload completed assignments and tests here. Monitor your progress. View your marks posted here. Check the course schedule with deadlines and due dates to plan your success here. For more information about using Blackboard or to reach our dedicated support specialists, visit us online at www.ontariolearn.com.